Hi, let's see the initial velocity of the ball in y direction is v naught sine theta.